down to Nowlan Park and look totally new, and look, we love getting out of Dublin, love getting away, and it's always kind of a great atmosphere. You know, when the Dublin fans come down, and it's not just in Crow Park they make a noise. So looking forward to that one. I think it's going to be a great day. There was years when you know, Dublin couldn't buy a Leinster title, so I remember going to a lot of those games myself when Dublin were getting beaten. So look, we are in a good period for football in terms of Leinster titles, but I'll be giving everything I have to take home the Delaney Cup. I haven't thought about really past Laois. I would have looked at one or two of their league games on our down weeks, but that's what drives us as a team is to just play what's in front of us, play in front of us during games, and then play the game in front of us, you know, in terms of our training and our preparation. So yeah, look, that's all we're looking at. When you see guys playing well, you're kind of, you know, inspired then to try and do that bit more, try and find that edge on your opponents. The real business starts now.